Drivers are ready. Turn marshals in position. Please go when I call your name. Zach. Brad. Ryan. Jim. Casey. Rodney. And Scott. We are off and rolling. This is race number 6. This is race number 7 coming up next. As this is getting going. Ryan James from the family leader, first class ahead, 22.87, 23.20. Zach Ryan is in the two-top, 23.85, pass off the line for Zach. Brad Perdue in the third spot, then it's Casey, Rodney, Jeff, and Scott. This is Portland Scott Buddy on the track right now. James working his way through the 22nd of the track.
Third marshal.
James Rogers getting to do the top three right now. Checking up a little bit there. Ow! Oh, you're a pipe check. Still there. Ryan James. Ah, I think you paid for talking about it. Man, brought that to an end. No, the whole thing out. Putting in the 505 to take right now. Currently used to win the video. It was Zach Rogers. He gets turned into the 506 the first round. Ryan James got something for him now. 22.9 Rogers. As he takes over the top spot. James to the 23-4 that time, Ryan. That's a 23, my bad. Rogers to be in the top three right now. Rogers in the position. 22-7 last time out for Rogers. That was his fastest lap of the race. Purdue won the fastest lap of the race. So 22-1. All the way back to lap number 3. Rogers Purdue and Angelito are now moving into the third position. Angelito last time by 206. Rogers continues to hold it though. 13 and a 504 the pace. 503 the pace right now.
I've never seen a car.
That's right. I was looking to take off.
You did everything.
Aaron
Waters for some pro last night, right now. What's that back? You coach?
He was lined up and he was accelerating. I can run his car.
Those are new tires. New tires out there. Zach Robinson, you are done. Robinson, you are also done. Everybody else is coming to run. Oh, you're going with that. Oh, you're going with that. Oh, yeah, I love it.
Like, you were going.
Yes, you're looking for Robinson. Yeah. And here comes Rob. Oh, wow, that is Rob. Bad luck. That is a Rob driver.